is Whitetail Militia. Now, they're heavily armed and wary of outsiders. Just my kind of people, huh? But I haven't heard anything from Eli in days. So I expect they're already at war with Jacob Seed. Only message I did get was from my niece, Jess. She said the cult had turned the lumber mill into a prison camp. Maybe you can start there.
The Romans, the Arabs, the Mongols, the Babylonians, all of them are gone. What have we learned?
Fresh coat of paint this place.
You got real hard, kid. I can't believe those fuckers were keeping folks prisoners there, waiting for their indoctrination. Thanks for springing, Jess. That niece of mine is as tough as nails, but she's got a knack for trouble. Check in on her for me, would you?
There's reports of judges in the area. We can't let them get to Perkins. We need her research if we're gonna beat Jacob. Let's go make sure she's not in any trouble.
Need your help. It's important. Thanks for busting me out. Name's Jess. If you're out here picking fights with the cult, then I'm guessing you already know my Uncle Dutch. Look, I don't got a lot of time to waste. I'm gonna get right to the point. I was on the trail of one of Jacob's zealots. Goes by the name The Cook. Yeah, don't sound so scary. But believe me, he's one twisted fuck. Almost tracked him down. But a Peggy patrol got the drop on me. I need your help. We can't let this trail go cold. If you're looking to hook up with the Whitetails, this could be your way in. And more importantly, you'd help put an evil motherfucker in the grave. Gotta move. Wasted too much time already. Follow me. This way. See that? That's his calling card. Innocent people burned alive. Goddamn cults grabbing everyone. They'll Take you from your home, the bar, even church. Don't matter where you are. Then they slot you into one of two categories. Weak or strong. See, Jacob's building an army. And anyone who can't or won't fight for him winds up dead. Culling the herd, he calls it. Wholesale slaughter innocent people. Nobody believed it was happening, because nobody wanted to believe. There's the one we're after. The cook. He's one of Jacob's favorites. The one who leads his purge. The cook's bought into all of Jacob's bullshit. This motherfucker's gonna get what he deserves. Up though, treats people like fucking animals, keeping them in cages. Okay, let's do this. Keep your head down. They spot us, those hostages are dead. Okay, let's get moving. You want to know why they call him the cook? A couple years back, Jacob sent one of his guys out to round up this family. Parents and kids. First thing he did was starve. Gave him nothing. Not even a drop of water. After 3 days, they got so thirsty they had to drink their own piss. But the kids didn't want to do it. So the parents forced it down their throats. Kids puked it right back up. Cook didn't like that. So he went and strung the parents up on posts under the hot sun. Hold up. I think I heard something. Take. I'm sure they're reasonable people. They're not as close.
They were gonna kill me. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Oh, God. The cook took the rest of the pit.
What a bunch of assholes. What could I offer him to get their attention? Don't worry. They'll find us. Please, don't let... Thank you so much. Let's go.
Don't let the Peggy find you.
So the cook... He had the parents on posts and decided to give the kids a little water. And then he asked if they were hungry. The kids were starving, so they said yes. Started begging for food. Cook asked if they want pork. Kids said yes. So he went out to the parents and took their shoes off and started to play. This little piggy went to market, and the blood poured like a damned faucet. Cook had a big old grin on his face as he offered each little piece to the kids. Piggies left. So he laughed and set the parents on fire. And the air filled up with that sickly sweet smell of roasting flesh. I'll never forget that smell. When they finally stopped screaming, I looked around and he was just gone. Vanished like some sort of demon in the night. Anyways, that's why they call him the cook. Let's take a better look. So that's it. Dutch was right. Cook's dead, and I don't feel anything. All I ever wanted was to find this guy, and now I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Dutch has been right about a lot of shit lately. Colt, Eli, maybe he's right about you too. You need someone to watch your back? Call me. And, thanks for everything you've done.
I didn't think I was gonna make it. Thanks for that. I'm Sarah, by the way, Sarah Perkins. Was heading up a wildlife conservation team studying the wolves in the park, and then, well, we found these things. They're wolves, but not like anything I've seen before. The cult calls them judges. Bigger, stronger, tougher than the other species around here. The cult tried to force my team to help him. When we said no, they sicked those things on us. Eli and the Whitetails got me out. Been trying to pay them back ever since. I've got a theory on how to use the cult's formula to help us track these creatures. But all I'm working with is corpses. I need a live judge. I know it's a big ask, but I'm desperate. The cult's training him at an old youth camp called the Breakthrough. Do this for me, and I might be able to put something together that'll help you hunt these things. I'll meet you at the camp once it's clear. You're a survivor, Perkins. That's what you are.
Taken too. Doc, I mean, I've been studying these judges for months now. It's, well, to put it bluntly, pretty weird shit. Essentially, Jacob and his soldiers have been pumping these poor wolves full of some kind of drug. No idea what it is, but it's turning them into war machines. What's worse is the cult seems to be able to control these animals. It sounds crazy, I know, but I've seen the judges follow human commands. The scariest part of all this is that I don't think they're limiting these experiments to just wolves. Line. God, this place gives me the creeps.
Are you familiar with Cerberus, the Greek mythical hound from hell? Those wolves are like that, only much, much worse. They weren't just my colleagues who were killed. They were my friends. It hasn't truly sunk in yet, and I hope it never does. Okay, open the gate so we can get started.
Good, now the fun part. Lure one inside.
Not seeing any judges from up here. We need to lure them in. I've got an idea. The dinner bell. Grab one of the trainers and dump the body into the feeding trough. It's Pavlovian. When that bell rings, trust me, they'll come running. for a closer look. I wasn't sure you were gonna pull it off, but you did it.
Oh, will you look at him? Beautiful.
Fur is so much thicker and coarser than normal wolves. I'm gonna figure you out. Don't worry. Huh. Respiratory problem. Where was I? Right. I'm gonna figure you out. Don't worry. All right. So anyways, can't thank you enough. With this guy here, I've got everything I need to synthesize a formula. Here, take a test batch I was working on. Should help you hunt these damn things down. Give it a test drive. Hear they're training more judges over at the Fang Center.
Forgotten what it is to be strong. You know, our heroes used to be gods. And now our heroes are godless, weak, feeble, diseased. We let the weak dictate to the powerful, and then we are shocked to find ourselves adrift. History knows the value of sacrifice, of culling the herd so that it stays strong. Over and over, the lives of the many have outweighed the lives of the few. This is how we survived, and we've forgotten. And now, the bill has come due. Now, the collapse is upon us. In this time, the lives of the few outweigh the lives of the many. And when a nation that's never known hunger or desperation descends into madness, we'll be ready. We will call the herd. We will do what needs to be done.
Thank you. Hold the herd.
Know your purpose!
Sacrifice the weak.
Eli, I see. Move in.
What a mess. We need to check those chairs. I've stewed in their own filth for days.
Walker, get some windows open.
Yes, sir.
Someone shut that music off.
Christ, it's Sully. When did they get him? Why are we even bothering with this? They're all dead.
Check them anyways.
Why am I all stuck on corpse duty? Holy shit! Oh,
what?
Fuck.
Live one. Walker, go truck.
Yes, sir.
Oh, my God. I'm so sorry.
Give me a hand, kid.
Eli? Is this?
Yep.
What the fuck is the deputy doing here?
Jacob took a shine to him, same as us. You're gonna be okay, hero. Whitetail's got you now.
We're bringing him back to the wolf's den?
Where else?
Tammy's not gonna like this.
Don't worry about Tammy, she'll be fine.
Are you out of your fucking mind?
Now, hold on. Weedy and I agree.
Well, you agree!
Whoa, whoa, whoa. I was at best an impartial observer.
This is stupid. And this is dangerous. You both know better.
What was I supposed to do?
Leave him to die.
Tammy.
They've been in that room for God knows how long. I've seen what it does to people. You haven't. You can't trust this one.
That's what everyone said about you. But luckily, I didn't listen.
This is not up for discussion. We need him.
That's all there is to it. Understand?
You're right. She took that real well.
Doubt.
I didn't even do anything.
I meant what I said. We need you. Let's get you some rest.
Hey, bud.
Hey there, guy. Love to talk, but Eli needs a word with you.
Whoa, you're awake. Eli wants a quick word with you.